Hello, and welcome. I'm Zeinder, and here we are again, playing, well, technically Skyrim. Not as much of Skyrim as it would it used to be, though. I think that accounts for everything. I do want to use this, because I can. So, I figured out the problem with the shield. For some odd reason, my mod, I forget exactly what it's called. It's basically related to the field and the vault and that actually filling back up when you do jobs. For some odd reason, it was modifying the combat script, which explains why combat was sluggish and unresponsive, and I might have to deal with that in my other mod organizer setups.
Your son chose his side as he chose poorly, and now he's gone. Such is the way of war. The sooner you accept his loss, the better.
I will never accept his death. My son still lives. I feel it in my heart.
So do you now?
Tell me, Battleborn, where is he? Where are you holding my Forout?
Do you believe this old hag? Holding him? Why, I've got him in my cellar. He's my prisoner. Face it, Carl. Your stupid son is dead. He died a Stormcloak traitor. And you?
Tired of
you best keep your mouth shut before you suffer the same.
Treat yourself and
come
your
on, father. There's nothing more to be said
tender
here.
Rack of ribs.
Fralia, do you ever deal
Greymane or Battleborn?
I'm sure they would love to trade in your husband's steel.
Then I say, well when met, friend. I can tell you where I... More bad blood between the houses. There's no reasoning with these people. More bad blood between the houses.
The thing is, I know that it's true.
Those Battleborn, they're in with the... It's not wise to discuss it here. Please.
Here's the thing. I'm not really a fan of the Stormcloaks.
Chops and steaks fit for a jarl.
Long live the Empire.
Oh, shut up, guard. I give you a guard dialogue overhaul mod, and you still say that line.
What is your crisis, Carlotta? I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables.
Shut up, kid.
They're saying it's because of this trouble.
Anywho, it's nice being able to actually block walk. But even better once I can actually run with it. Okay, bonfire menu. So I actually may have part of the reason why we started in Bellathor is because I'd already triggered that event and went back to the save, so that way we wouldn't miss it. And when I was also trying to figure out all the issue with the block and whatnot, I figured out what kindling does. I tested it, and I know now. So when I rested the bonfire to refill my Estus flasks, I completely forgot that kindling makes it so you get extra flasks. Although, I swear it wasn't done, maybe it was done with humanity. Maybe it only lasts for so long, I don't remember. There's some reason why I probably shouldn't be kindling. But I'm definitely not selling the humanity because, well, that'd be almost cheaty money. But anyhow, last time we got that from the Red Guard guy, and that is here, just across the river. So, I figure that's what we can go out and do this time. Also, I went back and I looked at the Dark Souls gameplay mod. And one thing that I hadn't gotten, which I have now, which I hadn't considered and didn't think about at the time, it was listed as an important thing, as an extra mod you should get when using this mod, which basically reduces arrow damage. And when I was reading the description for the mod, like, the guy that made the mod basically said, I'm level 81. And for some odd reason, guards do, like, 50 damage to me with their melee weapons, but their bows do like 800, and I get one shot by arrows. So, now granted, I've never gotten a character to 81 in vanilla or at all. So, I have no idea if the arrow damage just keeps going bananas and bananas and even more bananas. But it was listed as important by the author of the Dark Souls gameplay mod, so I put it in. Which basically means that blocking an arrow shouldn't reduce my stamina to zero and still health damage me from a bandit. So, we'll see. Oh, and about the whole, like, more responsive combat I said? Oh, right, gotta have this out. The dodge mod is way more reliable now. It seems like back dodging is the most useful, and dodging while you're blocking, yeah, good luck with that. That's not even gonna work. Like, you go, like, half a foot, because the distance you travel with the dodge is based on your move speed. So, if I was wearing light armor, I would theoretically move further than I do with heavy armor. If that makes any sense. Which it kind of makes. It makes sense, because that's basically part of Dark Souls, you know. Lighter armor, farther rolls. I don't know if it gives invincibility frames. I know that you have temporary invincibility while performing a kill move, and I have Dance of Death set to 20% and, you know, no last enemy restriction. So, who knows on that front. I really don't want one of these guys to hit me. That might actually hurt. I realize it's a wolf, and I realize I'm in full plate armor, so technically it shouldn't really hurt, but you never know. You remember, I'm level 2. These things are ridiculous. How do I get up here? I'm going to quick save at this exact moment, regardless, just in case a crash happens. Well, there goes my stamina. Note to Rodulf. What does it say? Rodulf, your little stunts try my patience. I know my uncle has issues, but he is our watchman, and you will respect him. No more sneaking in and out. No more games with his ledger or nails on his chair. One more joke and you'll see how funny a day in the cage can be. Hajvar? Oh. Finish this. You're dead now. Ideally, I'd like to be able to do playthrough using, in terms of healing, nothing but Estus flasks. Because that would basically be in, like, the spirit of Dark Souls. You know, so many heals in between bonfires. And because there's no bonfires in dungeons, yeah. I don't know why it brings up the prompt to press E to zone in, because that doesn't work. Not on caves. It's not as far as ever managed to get to happen.
Who's that? Rodulf? Boss was looking for you. Said he'd be up at the summit.
Empty. The book says nothing. Huh? That's a mage. Well, that could be a problem. Okay, good. My Estus flasks are set. Ooh, hello. Potion of minor healing.
I love a good fight. You spit your belly like
die? Whoops. I don't know what I just picked up, but whatever. Cake and the diamond, huh? Anything interesting? Ragged robes. Okay. Oh, hello. Blacksmith's potion, huh?
So, also another thing. By me tempering this weapon, it actually kind of screwed with the combat some, because one of the comments on for this mod was basically, I'm not gonna lie, it hasn't really been updated in a long time. Basically, once you temper a weapon, it becomes way too strong.
Who's just gonna sit there? She was just gonna sit there and stare at me, and I was like, well, fine. Okay. That definitely could have gone worse. Hello? Hello, bandit. Wait. You're the one I already looted. I have no idea, what I can possibly get out of those, because I haven't worked on alchemy at all. Poison. Wine, because why not? I'm poor. I don't want ruined books. Wardrobe! Barkeeper's clothes. You know what? Why not? Okay. Yeah, see? I'm pressing E and nothing's happening. It's lying to me. How dare you tell me I can press E? It's a lie, and it's not true. And it disappoints me deeply. So bandits are pathetic. I may want to consider trying to find something harder. Although, I'm not entirely sure about mages, because that one mage bandit, I did not let him hit me with any spells. I was not dealing with that. Wow, he took 3 hits. Freaking plate harness, Hedler's journal. Iron hand gauntlets. They are steel. So there's no reason for me to not use them. And there's an iron nodachi sitting there. Iron warhammer. Mighty steel greatsword. Alrighty then. See, this is what I was talking about. Now I can replace the Nodachi. Yes, it looks incredibly silly. What of it? Wow, does that look silly. Then again, some of the great swords in Dark Souls looked silly, so... Okay, there's a lot of things in Dark Souls that looked silly. This is... hazardous. Ow! Should not be alive right now. I thought they were only supposed to restore 75. Yes? Which health do I have? Oh. Never mind then. Nothing out of the ordinary with the animation. Well, it's resolved itself. That's... Oh, there we go. That is comically bad. So the Companions Guild thing should be... somewhere.
In the air. Cold won't be good for my crops.
Oh, they should have been here, shouldn't they? Oh, well. Oh, I bet they only show up whenever you're on the main story quest. That would explain a lot. Okay. Do I have anything else? I have that, but I'm not really interested in that at the moment. Red Eagle's sword. That's the hallway over by Markarth. And I should really put uniques in, simply because I want some cool looking weapons. And I have no plans to join the Stormcloak. If anything, I would join the Imperials. So we'll see how that turns out. I'm wondering if maybe I should hit the difficulty slider. You know what? Oh, no, not mod config. Let's try turning it up one notch. Warning, high encoding. Oh, yeah? I'm pretty sure I know why, and I'm pretty sure I could fix that if I so desired. It would actually probably be a good idea. Basically, as it currently stands, I'm recording onto the same drive as my Skyrim is coming off of, because I have them both on my secondary drive, because my primary ones have been a bit slow as of late. It's been... technically, they both haven't been spectacular, but the secondary one has been a lot more reliable. So I've been trying to transition stuff onto there. Although, recording onto the same drive that I'm loading, you know, tons of assets off of for Skyrim, yeah, not exactly a genius idea. Hey, you.
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my...
You found it! I've been looking for that blade...
Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you.
Ooh.
In honor of his memory.
Ooh. Ooh. This pleases me. Fake stats. Let's see. Did I gain anything new because of that? I was gonna say, where do I have these? So I have the first rank, which makes sense, really. That's two-handed. Uh,
I probably won't be doing much in the way of power attacks early on. I guess those. Why? My stamina went up, but my health didn't. Oh, well, I guess... What? I don't know. My magicka went up. I think. I'm not sure how I should feel about that. What is with the minus 0.5? I don't fully understand that.
It's fun. Uh-huh. What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know. Even if you are my elder.
Oh, be quiet, child. Okay. First things first. Those in there. That. Those. A couple of torches, just because otherwise I'll never have torches when I need them. Blacksmith's potion, actually. Oh, and I also installed a mod that makes traps deadly. So, yeah, traps are deadly. Just something to be aware of, really. Okay. Why do I never know the name of the guy inside?
Just about everyone in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Wolfbirth, Warband.
Welcome to War Maidens. The finest weapons and armor.
I'd like to sell you an Iron Nodachi. Okay. Nordmail Heavy Boots. Brigand Plate Harness. And Steel Gauntlet, since I got myself some, decent ones. There. You're happy, I'm happy, everybody's happy. Time to run out the door. I do believe I have some other stuff, I think. But I should be able to sell to Bellathor.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Actually, I didn't check. It's a Kindle. It must stick around. I have 10 flasks.
Bellathor, don't mean to be rude, but I'm too busy to talk right now.
Hi, Bellathor.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
I'm pretty sure it's just junk. I didn't read the journal now that I think about it. Probably won't use the potion of strength. I don't have health regeneration, so I don't know if using that would even work. Oh, it's worth 182. Selling it. Don't care. Right, I wanted to sell one of those, which I forgot to do before. Oh, sorry. Apparently a slight bit tired. What was I doing? Right. Yava's journal. Pickings have been good these past few weeks. Mostly because of the war. Lots of merchants and cowards looking for somewhere to curl up and hide from all the fighting. I've told the men to ease the burden on these poor souls by relieving them of all that gold they're carrying. Guard patrols along the road are way up. We can barely set foot outside. Travelers must have complained to the Jarl. It looks like the guard isn't ready to move against us yet, but the pressure is getting to the men. I'm having Rajir keep watch with Ulfur now. That should shut them up about our security. Damn that Balgruuf. A mutiny among my men. I can hardly believe it. Thank gods Ulfur heard of it in time. He may be blind, but he's not deaf. I killed Anuar myself. A couple of the others ran for it, but we hunted them down quick enough. Only Issa and Rajir got away. Good riddance. There's a rumor of a dragon attack on Helgen. A dragon? Hardly. More likely just some story made up by some idiot frightened out of his wits by the war. In any case, the guard seems to have pulled back to the city, so we've been able to run a few decent raids again. One of the merchants had some odd cargo, a bunch of pelts and animals, including a wolf. I let the men roast the other animals, but the wolf I saved. Be handy to have a guard dog like that, if we could just train him a little. I see. I bet he was probably in a cage that I never opened or looked at. Okay.
See those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved swords.
Swords! You heard her, guys. Swords. Curved swords. Curved swords. Okay, I think that is sufficient enough idiocy for one day. Don't need to sit at the bonfire. Pretty good on everything. Don't really need to use the menu now that I think about it. Oh, right. One more thing before we go. No, not here. I was running around, and I discovered this. I don't have any Firekeeper souls. Wah, wah. Question is, where would I get them? Would I find other Firekeepers in the cities, or are they located throughout the world? Honestly, I'm kind of tempted to open up the ESP and have a look at the actor locations, but then only use that information to go look for them whenever our Estus flasks are falling behind. Right now, they heal for literally the entire health bar that we have, so.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
How have I been a good friend to you? I haven't done anything. That's what I think of your flowers. I kinda wish... I kinda wish that you could use these to do things like alchemy and whatnot. Kinda like... Well, honestly, there are people that are gonna hate me for this statement, but I tried playing The Witcher the other day and I realized that Skyrim's base graphics are better. Dark Souls' combat is better. Hell, I would think that, you know, Skyrim's combat's even better simply because it has... It's just... Better. I couldn't really find a good reason to like The Witcher. Like, I tried playing it, and whenever the guard, or the king addressing his men basically came down to... You know, where are we going? To battle! What the fuck do we want? In those exact words. Victory! And then he was just like, eh, whatever. He just kind of was like, yeah, sure, whatever, good enough. Why is that blood splatter there? Is my blood unconfigured? No, it's configured. Weird. What's that all about? Huh. Whatever. But, I'm gonna call this good, and I will see you guys next time. Have a good day.